Hey, thanks so much for coming back to JSTACE Reacts. So this is a link that I got, and I only got it from like one person, so I'm not gonna lie and say it was overwhelmingly requested. But we're gonna have a first on JSTACE Reacts, and that's the involvement of props, which could go really horribly wrong, and probably will. Let me explain. So this is a video that was sent to me, and it's a video put together by YouTube user Andre Diaz, I think. So I'm gonna put the link down there in the description. But he's put together a video that I guess compares what the number one song was f for each year between 2000 and 2018 in America, and then the number one song that same year according to the whole rest of the world that's not America. So I'm not really sure how you calculate that, but I'm gonna weigh in by using props. So, if I feel like, I agree with America on the song that was number one for the year, then I just have this little American flag. That's right. If I feel like the world was better that year, had a better choice, I just have this world. It's not much, but it's the whole world. So I'm excited. This could go really wrong. Okay. Come on, world. You gotta do better.
Attraction. attention. Don't you see, baby, this is perfection.
You must not know about me. You must not know about me. I could have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute, baby.
You must not know about me.
Making me nervous.
Said that you could let it go, and I wanna
really
get you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me off. Think I like it never happened before we were nothing.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a comer. This is fucking awesome. I'll wear your granddad's clothes.
Sorry. Oh, okay. All right, so for real, okay, both, but wouldn't give right to use his music. All right, for real.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on,
I can't stop the feeling. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance.
Okay, see, in some of those, that was very uncomfortable because even though I was choosing between, you know, America and the world, a lot of them were both American artists. In the case of Love Yourself by Justin Bieber, which was number one in America, that was written by Ed Sheeran, I think, and he didn't want to record it, so he passed it on. But then I don't remember who... That was tough and fun, but also very tough to do in a very short, like, have to make a decision like that. In 2000, I mean, really? Those were our choices? Like, Faith Hill Breathe and Madonna's music. I mean, ooh. Oh, okay. That was fun. So yeah, send more like that. Let's do. I had a good time with that. All right. I will see you guys back for the next reaction video. Peace.